Let's get to the news. Breaking tonight, a man is in critical condition right now following a shooting in Rochester. The 21-year-old victim was shot on Genesee Street around 11 last night. We're told the victim did go to the hospital for emergency surgery. There are no suspects in custody at this point.